Sorry, Mr. Fluffers, but you gotta go. Should be some treasure over here, right? Oh, what is this? Meanwhile.
My tummy's rumbling.
Wait for short fuse to light the bonfire.
I have a tummy ache. I want to eat something.
I just said we're working on it.
But I'm so hungry.
Ah! Damn it, short fuse. If you don't get that fire going, now I'm going to explode.
I'm on it, I'm on it. We should cut him adrift. We'd sail a mite faster and wouldn't have to listen to this bawling.
For once, I agree with the half meter.
Hey, no offense.
If you're going to abandon him, give him to me. I'm sure he'll be delicious.
Freddy Eight Fingers. This man is a spider rat. Holy.
And she's already said we need them alive and unharmed.
Dang, how you doing, rat girl?
I vote we drop him. We already have short fuse. Another kid's too much.
Hey, I'm still here.
My little bro's right. All of this whining will make my skin break out.
Her name is Fatsy.
Since when do we vote on decisions here?
I don't know.
I've said he's not to be touched. And that's the last I want to hear of it.
I'm so hungry.
Enough. Somebody give the runt a crust of bread.
Short fuse?
No, you fool. The child. I am surrounded by idiots.
That's your crew, though. To be fair, two of them is hot, so. Nice. Now I got waypoints. So there's a hold on. So where's his loot? Oh, there it is. How do I get to it, though? I don't mind taking the beating since I can just heal it. I know it don't matter much, but I'm uppercutting the crap out of this rat. Alright, I gotta find a way to get there. Can't do that right now. This is locked. So it would appear that the you can't hop back up here, can you? Ha! Stupid cat. I'm a genius. Man, you asking for it. You asking for this beat down, bro. You asking for this. Now, if that's the case, let me use this teleporter. Because that's the thing. I have a key. Actually, I'll be right back. Okay. Awesome. I like it! I like how everybody in this goddamn crew of hers just got randomly turned into rats and they're just like, classic Flora. Like, what? You're rats! That's just not something that happens every day. Unless it does, in which case, good God, what a world they live in. Thank you. Ah. Check over here. Yo, I got an actual return whistle. Let's go. Okay. Huh. So there's treasure chests infected with the cursed pirates. Tell you what. Hey. You know what? Do it again, I dare you. Didn't know I could block explosions, did you? Hey, you know what's crazy? I went to the left of the lighthouse and not to the right of the lighthouse. Should probably go check out the right side, huh? But only after this. Let me just heal up. Cliff of the Winds. Oh, Lord, we got a windy place, huh? I should be able to, but I guess not. Is it maybe? You know what? Maybe I time to jump better. Yeah, there we go, bro. Oh, a tasty bone. I know where this is gonna go. I don't remember where that dog is. Sorry, mouse girl. Call me sometime. You can't because you're dead. So yeah, where was that dog? I'm gonna say at the bottom right over there in that corner. Yeah, before I go do that though, let me see what's rocking on the right side of this tower.
Hello. It's a little old lady.
And where would you be going, little one?
What up, Granny Malone?
I'm not a child, madam. I'm a grown up, but I've had some growing
problems. Oh, bless me. But these eyes aren't what they were. You don't seem very formidable to me. Good afternoon to you, though good it may not be. The wind blows a gale out of the sea this time of the year, and it's any day now it'll be blowing the cows away. Oh, I'm just knitting a wee scarf for my niece, Molly. She's never taken care of herself, and is always uncovered. That's no way to keep the chill off. Not at all.
That's true. It's true, Granny.
Now, I'm running out of the wool, you see. Would you kindly get me some wool to finish the scarf?
Sure.
If you can bring me enough, I'd be able to knit a scarf for you. With the size of you, I'd not be needing much, if I may say so.
I'm actually the tallest of my siblings. Well, I was until yesterday. I'll see what I can do with that wool.
Ah, so peaceful, so beautiful. Hello! How you doing, girl? It's a fine day for a stroll, wouldn't you say? So yeah, let me look at this. Call me, girl. Yes, I am a giant rat. But I'm big where it counts. Bazing! All right, let me get the hell up out of here. What the heck? Okay. The Lord's work. Okay, bro.
Would all you fellas stick around for a while?
I wouldn't be surprised if this was just another move by Flora to waste our time. Although, on a second thought, he could also be the world's most inept pirate. Me, what does it mean? We're not staying to check it out.
Dun, 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 the bottle of rum. And the bottle of rum. Okay, nothing's going on there. Oh, there's a treasure chest, though. How do I get it, though? Ah, I'd have to hop up there somehow. Oh, wait, no, there it is. How do I? It's probably some move I'm lacking. Or perhaps. It is simply an item that I'm lacking. Let the I was gonna say, that looked very jumpable onable. I was like, am I high? That looks super jump onable. A milk bottle? What am I gonna do with that? Get myself a cup of tea. What is a cup of tea? Oh, that restores my energy. And what does the candy cane do? No, shoot, let's go. Looks to be another spot we can go, eh? Perhaps not. So that box has me thinking. Now, I may be a crackpot genius, but let's see. Negative. And I can't jump on the old lady to get more height. Dang it! You're useless to me, Granny Malone. Okay, but shoot you.